no, but she has to live with me.
Oh, no.
Seeing this bitch is.
No toy trains and rocket horses today.
Ah.
Today we're ready to share with firearms and high explosives. Okay, get your inputs on what's going on. What got confirmed?
For what?
Fucking Floyd Mayweather versus Logan Paul.
Oh, yeah, bro, I heard he's coming out of retirement for that shit.
I'm like, kick why? His ass. Kick his ass.
Ooh. Logan. Kick whose ass?
Logan gets his ass kicked.
I don't know. Man, I don't like
either one.
He boxed
two people. Just like he boxed two people who had no experience prior. I don't count that as a fucking win. So let someone who's actually been in the ring clap his cheeks.
Well, let me. He's only fights were against KSR. One amateur and one pro.
What's this on the radar?
The guy who fought people who had no boxing skills was fucking Jake Paul.
Your bullshit. I don't understand.
What kind of Christmas cracker would it be without a bank? Pull the lever to arm the nuke. The nuke is armed. Bad news for Krampus is on its way. Now the more complicated part. Gift trapping.
Ammo check. Destroy Buzz Lightyear. Destroy Buzz Lightyear. More of them, what the hell? God damn. Another nutcracker. We must destroy them.
More lever, folks.
Pull the lever for the ribbon. Make all ribboned up. Basic tree.
Right?
What?
I was just being this up. I'm gonna fucking die again, man.
Mortal.
Fucking dead.
This is yourself, Chief.
I'm dead.
He's dead.
You fucking mortal.
Hey. Need any money?
No, I don't.
I don't touch it. Huh? I don't know.
No, let's dance.
Let's talk. They'll be on us any second.
Oh. Get him out of here. Throw them hands.
There we go.
This will come in useful. A broken day for
okay,
a broken
bitch.
World. And if we can fix
need money, Miguel?
I'll be fine.
Try me.
Like, I got over 1,000, so if you need money, I got you.
Dude. Just like that. Dude.
seconds left for all you last minute shoppers.
When's the next band on? Come on, I'm boiled!
Now we take the nuke to my old office. That's where the portal to Krampus's realm is. Fair warning, though. The Nonnies will try to stop it, and if they destroy the cards, the nuke will explode and we all die. Well, at least you'll die. So let's avoid that, please.
Fucking hell.
You're an angry so-and-so, aren't you? We're halfway to the port.
Now we can get down to business.
American Christmas.
Oh dear.
Gotta escort a nuke in order to save the holidays.
I think that the other, another one is stuck.
When's the next band on?
Watch my ass, reloading.
And down the hill.
We gotta get him moving.
Heads up, reloading.
You see him?
Just a little bit.
I'm kind of busy watching what beast is. The Lord is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in whom I trust.
Maybe we're doing so well since that's a regroupin.
I was just thinking that.
Watch me, I'm reloading.
I'm gonna go down there real quick.
I will go down with the ship.
We're kicking ass. I like it.
You really gotta fucking do something about this bug.
No more grenades. Oh, let's all back away from him.
Uh-oh.
I'm good to go.
See if we can get him to move, like, at all.
Doesn't look like he's moving.
There we go.
The fuck happened?
I think what he called it, the game just realized that it was taking a while.
Well, look at that. The game is smart.
Alright, man, I'm not working tomorrow.
Have you been good this year? Let's see what Santa has in his high tech sack for you.
Reloading. Ammo check.
Fuck.
Ammo's fine, Tuxedo.
Got him. Ooh. It takes comeback. A Viking to handle two of
these. 10 health seconds before the pod closes. An elf second is just like a human second, only half as tall and always talking about unionizing.
There he is.
Come here, you big bastard. Come here, Tubby.
He broke all of his armor. Fuck him.
Yeah. Oh, we're about to kill him.
Ran the ass. Making it rain!
Striking down,
Yeah,